Spezzato. Spezzato is a challenging word for English speakers. What it represents, from the Italian word broken, is used to describe the art of mismatching suits. As with many uncommon fashion concepts, the first reaction is to have a bit of perspiration, a clamming of the palms, as the beginner to sartorial fashion frets that this world, the fashion world, is too intimidating. A love for fashion can feel convoluted in the impeccably clean malls of America. However, in the center of Milan, fashion takes on a different form. The style is impeccable, yet it isn't so strict. Each person has their own tastes. An older woman with beaded glass straps and patterned bright layers looks as chic as the curly-haired businessman with a tailored suit whizzing by on his electric scooter. Fitted shirts in women and men had me doing double, triple takes. I saw long, elegant shapes, short, fun shapes, frills, suits, chiffon, and silk, standing together to dance with the street performers in the Piazza del Duomo. What I learned in my month-long sojourn into La Vita Bella was that it wasn't that serious. Express yourself. Drastically different suits can be mixed and matched in order to express your personality. In general, it's not advised to mix two similarly bold patterns. Instead, opt for one large and one small pattern, or one patterned and one solid, to make a more visually balanced effect. Additionally, it's better not to mix summer and winter suits, since their weight difference could cause a visual imbalance. The gentlemen in the photo are mixing three-piece suits and other accessories. These are quite advanced techniques. However, they create a balanced look because of the way the pieces on top and bottom maintain some continuity. The furthest left matches his jacket to his shoes, and the vest to the pants, for top-to-bottom continuity. The center took enormous risk, even with two pieces, by using a bold color and stripes. It is difficult to split a vertically striped suit. However, he pulls it off by matching the jacket to the stripes. The gentleman on the right mixes his three-piece suit by matching the top and bottom. His look is a lot safer, but he manages to still bring out the red hues in the blue suit by the burgundy vest. Similar colors. Prince Philip may not have been king, but he certainly was the king of fashion. His lapels were always perfectly spaced, his accessories perfectly appropriate, his pants perfectly creased, and in the photo, he teaches us a lesson on matching similar but different pieces. The hues are similar but texturally different, enough that it's identifiable as spezzato, and not accidental mismatching. Although the hues are similar enough to create a uniform look, the fact that they are different pieces signifies that Prince Philip is dressed down for the event that he is attending. Extreme spezzato. If Ralph Lauren does it, it's okay. Technically, this is also spezzato, and quite a modern version of it. Reigning for decades as an authority figure on fashion, Ralph Lauren manages to express himself, embody his brand, all the while enjoying his outdoorsy shoes and acid-washed jeans. Not spezzato. Sport coats don't technically count as spezzato. It was intentionally created as a separate and a dress-down option. The end result may look similar to the casual observer, however, it takes much more to break down formal wear than to wear a business casual ensemble as it was intended. Applications to your life. One particular advantage of spezzato is its ability to expand a limited wardrobe. My best advice for the man entering the world of spezzato is to not take it too seriously. Forget the rules and have fun. Wear things that feel good. Make some mistakes, only at low-stakes situations, and use it to discover yourself. Unlocking combinations is just one symptom of a larger development, the comfort in finding style. The comfort in one's own skin, body, and taste. A fashionable man is eye-catching, but not because of the expensive wool or the brands on the shoes, but because he stands confidently and invites you to know who he is.